and my dead friend's family, and a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's